Hi guys, it's me again. Yesterday night when we go for rounding in Malacca, and we found out that one of the old roads called Kee Ann Road that we have been always going to for off shoppings and so on, currently it's now filled with a lot of food stalls. And tonight we are going over there to check out what foods that they have there. So let's go. Right, we just parked our car and currently we are walking over to the Kee Ann Road. Kee Ann Road actually is located in the Bunga Raya area, where they are very famous with their fried oyster, wantanmee, and also their popiah in the afternoon. This Kee Ann Road actually located in between the fried oyster stall and also the popiah stall. And currently we have to walk quite far away because it is a public holiday and there's a lot of cars here, like you can see here. It is quite congested and we need to walk I think about 300 to 500 meters. So let's keep walking. We are passing by this mosque. This mosque is called Kampong Hulu Mosque. Actually they have more than 100 years of history in this mosque itself, and it's actually written in our history book. Check the scenery out. Isn't it pretty? A very nice river. It has been nicely decorated. And if you can see, after we walk down from the bridge, it is the street of foods. So let's check out what we have here. We need dessert. There's some food here. Burgers. Sotong kangkong. And then we have the tofu soup. Dim sum. They even have dim sum here. And see, bubble tea. This is bubble tea. And black milk. I think it's some similar with bubble tea. Yes, this is the most smelliest tofu in the world. And we have the coconut. Yeah, what's this? Oh, this is cool. And then they even have fried kway teow, Thai milk tea. Oh, they are even selling clothing and fashion accessories here. Okay, it seems like the road that we went through is a halal section. So now we move towards the non-halal section and check out what they have there.
等到从这条街走去机场街也是香港的进口，就鬼门关就在后面。你们像如果是马六甲人的话，你们应该知道怎么走哈，就直接是走后面鬼门关过桥转左，是直向那个机场街就在你右手边了。那我们也是，还说可能需要大家的建议，就是一些feedback，我们给他有一些建议，最好地方要去哪一家，因为其实这条很普遍，这条慢一点。
我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下，我看一下 片。
粿条啊？粿条？
啊，好吃的。 smells good.
有肉碎的是吗？
哦，这些是有
黄。要肉片吗？肉碎。
Right, they have the tomato potato as well. Oh, lollipop chicken. Kee Ann street food. I think it's better for us to dine elsewhere because too many people and the queue is too long. So that's all folks for my video today. I hope you like it and I'll see you in my next video.